Let's talk about regions and availability zones or AZs. Amazon had chosen a few locations around the globe to put their data centers in. So here are the locations: US East, US West, Mumbai, India, Seoul, South Korea, Tokyo, Japan, Sao Paulo, Brazil, Canada, European Union, actually multiple locations in European Union, Singapore, Sydney, Australia. Each location has something called region, which are geographically separate from each other. Each region comprises of multiple data centers. These data centers are actually called availability zones. There are total 15 regions around the world. So regions are geographical locations where AWS data centers reside. Following are some of the AWS region names and its subdivisions. So in US East location, there are two regions, US East 1 and US East 2, North Virginia and Ohio. In US West, there are again two regions, North California or US West 1 and Oregon or US West 2. In Asia Pacific, there are five regions, Mumbai, Seoul, Singapore, Sydney and Tokyo. In EU location, there are four regions, Frankfurt, Ireland, London, and Paris. Paris was launched last year itself. So availability zones or AZs are actual data centers located in the regions mentioned above. For example, US East 1 region contains six data centers or AZs: US East 1A, US East 1B, US East 1C, US East 1D, E, and US East 1F as of today's recording. Now, these data centers are actual physical data centers, as I said earlier, land, building, and then you have servers, electrical equipment, securities, etc., etc. This is where all AWS resources reside. So as we are talking about EC2, we'll be launching EC2 instances or EC2 virtual machines on these AZs. So we have region. Inside of that region, we have availability zone or AZ. We'll be launching all the EC2 instances or all the virtual machine resources inside of these AZs. Thanks for watching. Feel free to ask me any questions in Udemy Q&A or the email ID mentioned.